Tombstone, Silvermane, and even Doc Ock, each vying to turn New York into his own personal criminal empire. Oh, this is flowers! Oh, maybe Toomey would write me a note.
Hello, Pete. Ninja much?
Sorry. Oh, so that's Silvermane. Wow, a three-way battle to declare New York's biggest jerk. Where do I start?
This is the Spider-Man that's given Tombstone and Octopus so much trouble. As yet, I'm unimpressed.
Well, you haven't seen me juggle bowling balls while drinking a glass of water. I've got to start making that stuff stronger. They are so not making old folks like they used to.
And Peter's hanging with his friends.
You will pay the price for your constant interference, Arachnid.
Yeah, I'm kind of broke. How about you pay tonight and I'll owe you one.
This is the cause of our troubles. We can rule Manhattan together or divide it at our leisure as soon as we dispose of this pest.
Hold him still. And I'll finish with the both of you.
Stop, fool! Let go!
Thanks, Toomey. Just don't expect roses.
Sorry, Doctor. Too many witnesses. L. Thompson Lincoln can't be seen collaborating with supervillains and gangsters.
Then L. Thompson Lincoln is weak!
You're all weak! Can't see! But I don't need my sight to finish this.
Oh, great. That sound. Hydraulic servos are powering this armor. No hydraulics, no power.
No, no! This cannot happen to Silvio Manfredi!
The law of the jungle prevails.
Newsflash, Doc. Not a lot of octopi in the jungle.
Don't go anywhere.
Down here. I assume you remember our last physical encounter.
Painfully. But I told you then, I don't look the other way. Captain George Stacy, meet L. Thompson Lincoln, alias Tombstone, alias the big man of crime.
Mr. Lincoln, you're under arrest.
You're fired. Expect your severance package soon.
Thanks. Something wrong, son?
Did you see the paper? Tombstone made bail!
Lincoln may be free. But the world knows he's the big man. 16 different government agencies now have him under surveillance. His operation is crippled. We'll get him eventually.
Oh. Well, good.
Here's the real problem. You've created a power vacuum in the criminal universe. And nature abhors a vacuum.
Hammerhead never showed this kind of initiative. I should have known you were behind this.
Guilty. Guilty. And oh, so very guilty.
of being the new big man of crime.